My dad's friends would always say, when's that boy gonna get that stuff out of his system? There are things that are in you that fill you up, that give you energy, that restore you, that you don't ever want to get out of your system. I always say that life is about choices. We all have millions of choices we make over the course of our life. All of these things impact who you become.
It takes a certain someone to want to do this to perfection.